And SpaceX plans to launch a Falcon 9 rocket this weekend from Vandenberg Space Force Base. 20 Starlink satellites, 13 with direct-to-cell capabilities, will launch into low Earth orbit. This will be the 11th flight for the first stage booster, which will separate, then land on a drone ship in the Pacific. The launch windows opens at 8:45 p.m. on Sunday, with backup opportunities lasting until 12:45 a.m. Monday.